and that was the night.
My name is Jane Bayless, and I live in Sebring, Florida.
I've always been real diligent about getting my annual mammograms. I didn't have any family history. I didn't have any problems. Had the 3D mammogram done. They called me back. They said they wanted to do an ultrasound and another mammogram. They had an area they wanted to look at a little bit closer. So a few days later, I went in for the biopsy. That was on a Thursday. Following Monday, I found out I had breast cancer. I was shocked. It was like, this can't be happening. It was surreal. I had breast cancer. I'm healthy. I've never had any problems. I mean, I just didn't know what to feel. And I was shocked. The team that was there at Florida Hospital was amazing. They were so caring and so compassionate and so informative and just did anything they could to make me comfortable. It's incredible. I mean, I feel so blessed. Compared to what some of my friends are going through, I've had it easy. I had the lumpectomy. It's been about 2.5 months. I feel great. Florida Hospital, I can't say enough that they've been there for me. They have called, checking on me, making sure that I'm getting the treatment that I need and the care and compassion. It's been wonderful. It's been phenomenal that people really do care so much for people they don't know. I mean, I just came in, somebody off the street, and I was another patient, and they made you feel like family. They really cared about what you were doing. Since I've had my surgery, I feel great. I feel alive. I don't take life for granted. Every day, I'm grateful for what is put in front of me. I have a wonderful husband. I have an amazing daughter. And I'm just so thankful to be given a second chance.